climbing further up through a snow-covered trail to Barkandi over a 3,400 meter pass. South slopes nicely free of slope, including the path. And then as soon as the valley turns north or west, good amount of snow here. You have to get around that ridge line there and then hit the pass and get down to Barkandi.